Welcome back. A nonprofit organization in Burlington is helping the city address its graffiti problem. They're not only helping with the cleanup, but they're also enabling offenders opportunities to do their art legally. News Channel 5's Anya Haneke explains.
This is a poster design I did for UNESCO.
Makasi Surueyo has been building up his portfolio of art over the last few years, and it's clear the Pratt Institute graphic design student is proud to show it off.
This is actually a piece I was working on the other day.
Because he can. Really cool. Art used to be something he did in anonymity.
I've been painting graffiti around the city for a few years, so the police were really on the lookout for me.
Surueyo of Burlington, Vermont, has been doing graffiti since he was a freshman in high school. About 5 years ago, he got caught.
The day came around and it finally found me. I had to do a bunch of community service hours.
He was introduced to Bruce Wilson, director of the organization Service Rendered, which provides community service opportunities to young people to help them overcome challenges and achieve goals.
It's very important for them to have things to do that would help them stay out of a risky situation.
Wilson put Surueyo to work cleaning graffiti around downtown Burlington. But he didn't stop there.
We want them to feel the worth of what they do. So we say, okay, here's an opportunity to not only get the graffiti off the street, but here's a place where you can put a mural back on it.
This is the wall over here that we usually do.
On the same walls he used to tag up after dark, Surueyo, participating in a service rendered program, was now doing graffiti murals in the light of day with the blessings of building owners like Charlie Handy.
If you can be like, do something like light.
Handy's business was a popular target for vandals.
We clean it, they come back and they do it again. It makes you angry because, you know, you got a nice building, you know, you're downtown, you got a lot of visitors go by here and they see that kind of graffiti.
Graffiti has been a thorn in Burlington's side for quite some time. In the last year, the city has redoubled its efforts to address the vandalism and the offenders behind it and has seen a noticeable drop in the number of incidents.
Most of these kids, I think they're really good kids. I think they just sometimes they lose sight.
It definitely feels good to have people see your work and be able to take credit for it.
Wilson says Surueyo is one of the many success stories he's seen. Young people who, through this program, find a way to put their talent to good use. In Burlington, Anya Haneke, News Channel 5.
And News Channel 5 at 6 starts right now with Stephanie and Gus.